Ho, ho, ho. Hello, it's Mark here again. Yes. Now this is a picture of a dragon. And gonks. Now then. What is a gonk, I hear you say? Well, a gonk is similar to a gnome. Or a gnome. Or a gnome. Whole world, actually, very friendly, until upset. I have an almost morbid fear and hatred of goblins, which is a bit of a problem, because the goblins that live at Castle Barkers have to contend with the fact that there's around about 500 goblins living there as well. But there is an easy peace, as they say. And the ladies of the Bitch and Stitch seem to pretty much sort of keep things in order. Now, the ladies of the Bitch and Stitch are here. Yes, that does rather open up a whole new area that we'll probably go into at some point. If you want to know more about that, you'll have to go onto Facebook and look for the page Farted Dragon Public House, and pretty much everything you want to know is there. So here we are. But there we go. Now then, this particular dragon is a dragon called Snout Dribble. I know, I can't tell, that's his name, and that's his name, so here we are. And, he's quite a friendly chap, He does tend to sort of keep guard with several others. We've got several dragons, and they sort of tend to patrol the skies over Castle Barkers, on the lookout for flying monkeys, which can be a problem. And of course, then there's the bog rockets that cause just as much trouble again. I will talk about them on another day. But the way if you subscribe to the channel as we go along, I should probably introduce you to all these wonderful characters. But at the moment, this is just a quick rough sketch of how I draw a dragon. If you like what I do, like I said, please subscribe to the page, and hopefully, God willing, I shall see you again and do some more sketches. I mean, I will probably at some point finish these drawings off and add colour, but they're basically just sort of a quick doodles, as you can appreciate. Okay, take care, bye bye.